What is good, guys? Welcome back to some more Pokemon Sapphire. Let's get right into it.
I whooped him, right?
Yeah, I did. Okay. I gotta make it through this cave now. No flash. Watch this. Dun 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 dun. Hope you guys are having a good day, because I know I am. I got a repel. I forgot he was down here. What the what? How did he live? Over here trying to live in such. Stop doing that. Not what I wanted, but okay. Somewhere around here. My God. Aaron. You're nowhere near strong enough to fight. Stop trying. Trying to challenge a god right now, like that's all I want to understand. Look, like, why are you trying to challenge a god? Do you not know me? Oh, Abra. Man, I wish I had you earlier. I would have used flash. Jerk. Trainers have Pokemon's battle. They keep. My name is Steven. I'm interested in their stones. Steven in this one. We really need a voice. Yeah, hurry up along. Better not see around these parts again. I really do Steven like that. I don't care how stacked his team is. You're getting killed. Shouldn't have been that. Right. Three battles, I'm just trying to leave. I'm literally just trying to leave. Better not be a fourth. Something, dang! I need you to hoop a little bit, buddy. Yes, sir. Ahoy! We've made land in Sailport. I suppose you're going to visit Captain Stern and deliver the Devon goods, huh?
Yeah, bro. Exactly what I'm gonna do.
That was weird wording right there.
I was wrong. Oh my God.
Stop trying to confuse me, bro. Wolf Keum to get his levels up, so it's the only option. Thank you. Zahgill's not too bad as a carry right now. I don't know. My nose is real itchy. I don't know why. I would say you could take him, Wolf, but knowing you. Bitchy. I don't know and I don't care. Okay, trying to be like philosophical or something. Come on, that's like a flower. Shut the fuck up, Lola. Okay, your first mistake was sending out a Zubat. That was your first mistake. What? All right, ZahGill, you're not that weak, bro. Don't do that. No damage whatsoever. Good job, we're getting them level up. Just need you to learn bite, buddy. I'm not switching on the roof. He just don't. He not. It might have to be just ZahGill in this gym. ZahGill alone. Man, that hurts so much. Faster animation, everything. Thank you. Just wait till ZahGill learns his killer move. Like, just wait. It's gonna be a whole lot different. Thank you.
You're not gonna help him. So she's acting like she's a top five battle, but she's not. She was hitting. Okay, we didn't kill her. Fucking money. I know your little ass don't got no money. Don't even try that. Don't even try that, bro. Yeah, I think I just fucked up one of your friends outside. Shit. Oh, you finally got an item. Broke ass. Hey, get your money up, alright? I think you're lying. I think you're a liar. I never once heard of Sailor Dwayne. Never once. I don't know what's going on with my nose again, but it just freaking supersonic me. Yes, he did. All right, ZahGill, your choice here. You want to die or you want to live? Oh, good job. ZahGill wants to live. Okay, that was nine.
what you do, bro. Alright, 90s is kind of, he's a solid second. Like, I'm not gonna lie to you. Right now, he really coming through. He comes in and he just gets the job done. I like that. That's what I need in my team, bro. Just comes in and does his job, bro. Yeah, I know they blaze. Yeah, your dad's shit is shit. It better be a good item and not like an X attack or something. Oh, I didn't realize it's a girl. That's not even that. I forgot where he was, I remember though.
Doohickey.
No way he just said that. Yeah, I know where he's at, bro. What are you doing here?
Me? I'm the Team Aqua member you thumped before, remember?
You all look the same, bro, so I don't.
He said, you have to forgive me. Bro, I bitched him like that? Damn, I mean, that wasn't even top five back then.
Yeah, not from you? It doesn't feel like you exist for the good of all.
Alright, look, you two are not top five, okay? Just show me your leader, and we can get this over with.
What did I just tell you, bro? I said you're not top five. Show me your leader.
Okay.
I was not expecting a Carvana, I'm not gonna lie. Reminded me of my Pokémon Gale of Darkness playthrough. Except you're not like how mine was. Mine wouldn't die like that. Yes. That's some good XP. Yeah, kid beat you. Give me that. Run me your fucking pocket. Yeah, where's the boss at? He said, sniveling wimp, let me take care of this. It's gonna be the same outcome. Like, okay, all right. Ooh, yeah, two Pokemon. Ooh, a Zubat. Wolf, can you take him? Can you take him, Wolf? No, you can't. I'll push you out. Wolf, you're not him. You're not him, Wolf. Don't do it. Wolf, you're not him! What did I tell you, buddy?
is gonna switch you out, buddy. Now, Zubat. Yeah, at least that life. Wolf is slowly. Bite, thank you! Jesus! Alright, boss fight. I gotta think of a voice. I don't know if it's a guy or a girl.
It's a girl. Girl.
If we don't get the parts, we're in for it. Alright, I didn't count me on being meddled with. I'm not a meddle. Okay, there he is. Archie, that's his name.
I can't see what was taking so long to snap some parts and you simps.
Simps? Okay, sorry. And you simps are held up by a mere child?
I am Team Aqua's Archie. Tell me, why do you meddle in the noble affairs of Team Aqua? Pokemon people, all life depends on the sea. So Team Aqua is dedicated to the expansion of the sea. Don't you agree? What we are doing is a magnificent undertaking. Ah, fine. You're still too young. It can't be helped that you do not understand our ideals. But if you ever oppose us again, there will be consequences.
There will be no consequences. Hey, heed my warning. Farewell. Archie is the least of my worries. It was not tense at all. I had it under control. What are you talking about tense? That was not tense at all, bro. Even if they took out Wolf Keum, I had two other Pokemon ready to knock them off. All left, huh? I think I have to go talk to him one more time. I actually got like two things there. I don't know which one he is. Items, you feel me?
Petalburg. Oh, so there is a beauty fly in this. It's cool. Wolf Keum is so useful, though. Like when it comes to runaway. Anything else we choose questionable? Whoa! No, I don't need. I don't want to. I just wasn't expecting a slack off. Battle every bum in this crooked nanny. Now give me what I'm owed. Like, I used to go through this game and not realize you can come back and do this, right? So imagine my struggle. Thank you. Thank you very much. I know what it does. I feel like the run back is always quicker than that. I just lost my voice or something. That was weird. Yeah, I want to sail again, bro. Sail port. Thank you. I think I have to go in there real quick too. I just realized, broke. Useless. Alright, he has that stuff.
me and him just technically met. Don't do that. Are you just dissing, bro? Alright, we'll save here, guys. Next episode, we take on this road that I don't remember what it's called. But thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next.